They look to get in front. Shimizu's in there on the front row to try and get a block. It's a beautiful shot with an ace. Well, his arm's fresh, and he always brings it. They're front running again. Change here, I think. They're not going to bring it. We're talking about looking to bring it in Jason DeRocco, I think. Well, it's not happened, and he's lost that one. Oh, that's back-to-back aces. Nishida, on his own, has just turned this fifth set Japan's way.
Some good, some not so good. What we all knew, Yuji Nishida is a serious offensive weapon.